Good afternoon, and it most certainly is. Welcome to WJZ.com. Lunch hour at the Inner Harbor, and life is fine. I want to show you something, though. And Tim Williams is still in the studio. So, hey, Tim, take a look at a monitor. Look at the haze on the horizon. That's a little bit of humidity building up in the area on this warm southerly flow. I have not seen that in a long time. Take a look at temperatures in the area at 12:30 as I make this presentation for you. And I want to point out a couple of things. At 9 o'clock, we finished our morning news presentations. We were at 50 degrees. Look at this. We've jumped up around the beltway, conversationally speaking, 25 degrees. I also want to show you, we always talk about bay effect, right along the western shore of the Chesapeake Bay. See where it's kind of greenish? That's going to be near the cooler waters of the Chesapeake Bay. So that's a pretty good, well, take, for instance, Dundalk, and I think that reporting station is over near Bear Creek, is at 64, but all you got to do is come inland across the beltway. Look at that, 11 degrees warmer. Guarantee if you go 5 or 6 miles inland, it's going to be in the 70s. There's a heat pump high, if you want to call it a close kissing cousin to a Bermuda high, well, that's just fine. And this big warm front's covering two-thirds of the United States of America. At 12:30, look at this bubble of warm and, in some cases, hot air. Louisville right now is just shy of 80 degrees, 77 Memphis, Chicago 75, get on the other side of that front, 49 degrees in Minneapolis, St. Paul. And cooler air is coming our way, this we know for a fact. We're also going to amp up the chances of rain Thursday afternoon a little bit. Now, maybe because of the heat and humidity and that cold front sweeping across the region, may add a thunderstorm into the mix Thursday, late afternoon, Thursday night. We'll see how that squares with. The Storm Prediction Center is going to have any concerns. We'll take a look at that tomorrow. Then high pressure comes in and runs our weather for the weekend. It's going to be gorgeous. 84 degrees is going to be your high this day. Overnight tonight, we'll call it 62 degrees. Tomorrow, we're going to be about that close to a record. 88 is the forecast high. The record high is 90. 85 on Thursday, 71, though. A little bit breezy behind that front on Friday. Very pleasant, 67. Still a little bit of breeze around Saturday, you know, within arm's reach of normal. Sunday, 75. Monday, 80. Thanks so much for stopping by WJZ.com.